probably. Why isn't it time to consider a national movement to change the Second Amendment?
Part of the process of being a leader.
And I want to talk